Anil Kakodkar to give his commencement address. I'd like to briefly introduce him to everyone. It is indeed a true challenge to introduce a person such as Dr. Anil Kakodkar in a matter of 2 or 3 minutes. So I will seek your forgiveness if I do not include every contribution that you have made. Dr. Anil Kakodkar, an eminent nuclear scientist, born in November 1943, joined Babatown Research Center in 1964. He became the director of BARC in the year 1996 and took over as chairman of the Atomic Energy Commission and secretary of the government of India in the year 2000. Dr. Kakodkar obtained his BE Mechanical Engineering degree from Bombay University in 1963. MSc in experimental stress analysis from the Nottingham University in London. Dr. Kakodkar's decades of pioneering efforts in research and development in nuclear reactors and indigenous development of India's pressurized heavy water reactors and his contributions to safety-related research have significantly contributed to India's self-reliant capability in the area of nuclear power reactors. He was part of a core team of architects responsible for the successful conduct of India's peaceful nuclear explosion experiments in the years 1974 and later in 1998 at Pokhara. Dr. Kakodkar played a key role in the design and construction of Dhruv reactor, the 100 megawatt high flux reactor, one of the most powerful systems of its type. His work in rehabilitation of both reactor units at Kalpakkam, which at one stage appeared to be on the verge of being written off, are important testimonies of his engineering capabilities. The Indian Atomic Energy Program has seen several new initiatives under Dr. Kakodkar's leadership. These include several new projects for augmentation of nuclear power capacity, augmentation of uranium and zirconium production capacity, and launching of first commercial fast breeder reactor. These initiatives would take the power generation capacity, India's power generation capacity, from 2,750 megawatts to 7,300 megawatts. Besides enhancing the energy potential of available uranium in the use of fast breeder reactors, the comprehensive and robust program under Dr. Kakodkar's leadership has earned India a distinctive status as a country with advanced nuclear technology. Our nuclear program is at a stage where India is confidently engaging the international community to secure a rightful place for itself and to open up international civil nuclear cooperation. I am of course referred earlier to the many awards the government of India has bestowed upon him, as also about the many awards bestowed upon him by many other organizations. I simply would like to add that he is currently the chairman of Board of Governors of IIT Bombay and continues to be involved with many national and international planets of nuclear. May I invite you, sir, Dr. Kakodkar, to please present your contribution request.